I'm in Reading right now, and this is the Sundial Bridge. Isn't that pretty? It's been a while since I've been here, but it's beautiful, and I love this green grass, or glass, grass, green glass here.
I think we're supposed to be outside here.
So actually the Sundial Bridge, as you already know by the name, it's Sundial. And these are the markers, these blocks here that tell the time. See right there? I get off my bicycle here. So that one says 1 o'clock. So the time is, let's go see. It says about 1:35? No, it's between 1:30 and 1:45. So maybe 1:32. Let me see the time. Oh my God, I said 1:32 and the time on my phone actually shows 1:33. So this is pretty accurate. That's 1:45, see? There's a shadow that marks between 1:30 and 1:45. So the time is 1:33. And there's the sundial. Pretty neat, huh? Okay, I'm heading to the portion under the bridge. And look at all those birds there. Swifts, maybe? turkey. Hey, gobble gobble. Oh, you don't care that I'm here. Woo. Yeah.